you've played with some like fantastic players. Who would you most like to go for a pint with?
I've been for a pint with most of them.
There's two types of pints. There's 2 pints watching the football, and then there's 10 pints on the dance floor
there's
after.
A few lunatics. Lee Cattermole was always a good,
really?
A good drinker.
That's a shock.
He was, I'd have said he was true professional.
Oh no, he is. But when, but when he had a drink, he's a bit of a lunatic.